second group of victims from Colombia's armed conflict gave its testimony at peace talks in Cuba Tuesday, where President Juan Manuel Santos's government and the Revolutionary Armed Forces of Colombia continue their discussions. Moderators of the closed-door session included representatives of the UN in Colombia, the National University, and the Episcopal Conference. Victims handed over an Advent wreath with candles to the two parties during the talks.